Hello.
What's up?
I fell in the guy.
Excuse you, please.
Take it.
Hey, AJ. What's that? AJ.
What?
Who is that for? All these men are scum.
Hey.
They are such hypocrites.
What was all that about? Something. See, they're going out. See, they're going out. You know that me, I'm obsessed with big bottles. You know, they need deliverance.
Especially acting like man of God. The way I hate them.
Samson, this girl, Ibi must pay for crying out loud. We are Christian, we are coming from church.
Samson, forget about crying out loud. I'm obsessed with a girl's ass.
you should be my keeper. Be your brother's keeper. That's what the Bible talks about. Help make her get the girl. Make her die town.
We need to keep quiet. I have a plan. I will let you know the truth that all these men are scum and such hypocrites.
Whatever you do, it shows a big sign. That's how I am, but I'm not like that.
Wow.
But the reason why these girls, when they see that, they disrespect us as Christians.
Continue.
But they think we are all hypocrites. But not all men are scum. Should know that. Be careful, please.
I have a plan. I'll show you.
Trust me.
What plan do you have?
She'll trust me.
Oh, yeah, let's go, Joe.
Why are you always displeasing me?
Mawoto.
Hey, what is wrong with you?
Samson.
Why is that?
Why, sir?
Make you strong. Make you strong.
I don't like come and they pay you. What?
See. The next time, when in case I'm working with you and you want to do that thing, you do it when you're alone. Don't do it when you're alone.
That's why you can't tell me that. Samson, you are my brother, you are my friend. If I do want you, support me.
See, this is the last time I'm working with you.
You.
This is the last time I choose with you. Why you any time you see ladies want to be with me? What's that?
So, God's love, I'm here to invite you to.
Hello.
Good evening. Yes, I'm looking for God's love. Okay. I told her I wanted to invite her. The mosque, sorry.
Are you okay?
You made a woman to go to the church. Mm-hmm. I wanted to invite her for church service.
Why always close to her? She's not around to me. Why don't you just enter and let her dress up and let's go?
Enter with you? Oh, okay.
I said I insist for you to enter and let's go.
Oh, fine. If you want to go to church with me, I'll take you to church with me. But then I come attend.
Like standing. What are you thinking?
Oh, I'm comfortable standing. I can't wait for you here.
You think I'm a bad person too?
No, I'm not saying that. I just want to stand here. I'm comfortable standing here, waiting for you to dress up. Then you can go to church.
I said, let's enter inside. Then I've dressed up and we go.
You are the only person inside.
So, but. Why do you think I want to do something with you in my room?
Oh no, I'm not jealous.
You were such an hypocrite.
So,
in
case we...
AJ, what? You see what I've been telling you?
What did I do wrong? You want me to fall into temptation? Okay.
Not all men are scum. He's a different person.
What
you could say he's a God-fearing man.
Are you a prophetess?
I wish you could see how she
was.
Shower. Are you ready for church? Yes.
Why are you to go to church?
Yes, of course. We are supposed to be in church by 30 minutes time.
You know where the girls are assigned?
Yeah, I wanted to invite girls down, but something happened to her too.
You mean you went there and yeah. Something happened?
Yeah, I went to.
Something, you chopped the girl.
Ah.
You chopped the girl.
Charlie.
Tell me, you chopped him.
No, listen, this happened. I went there and the lady was half naked. So I couldn't withstand, I had to leave.
Ah, which girl was half naked?
The fair one.
The tall one.
Yeah, the one who misbehaved the other time.
Oh my goodness, and what? You couldn't withstand when you left?
I had to leave. What did you expect me to do?
No way, repeat after me. I am a fool. Say.
You are a fool.
I am a fool. Just repeat it.
You are a fool.
Samson.
What did you expect me to do? To sleep with them.
Bang on, correct one, hard one. Show them, say you be man. Show them, say you be man. Of course. You kill the lion for the Bible inside. Show them, say you be man. You don't even bless them, man.
What kind of friend am I? Have I got to myself? Every time when I always say that you need deliverance, you have to take it seriously.
You know me, deliverance matters. You the waste points. You were a weak nigga.
Huh?
Hey, like I said, Samson, you are going to look me, Dada.
So,
Samson, you are going to appear a loose nigga in front of the girls.
I don't know the Bible is against this.
You are lying. The Bible never said that. Trinity!
The Bible says you should flee from all sexual sins.
The Bible never said that, my brother.
Hey, besides,
you know the Bible inside past me. The Bible never said that.
Which Bible do you read?
Master, make you not ask me that question. The Bible says, make you know the bang bang for outside. You bang my question, you bang Felicity, you bang whoever. You forget your man fair lady in front of you. Bang bang bang. Come on, you be seen. Something. Too much talking in the here. The girls did it right.
So you are going there?
Oh, come on, buddy.
Hey, Tom, you have to be careful.
Bro?
You are playing with fire. Tom!
Hey, Samson. You are the go there. That man will have messages tonight. You are the go church. Oh, you are going
to
church.
You are supposed to be in church. Touch me. Tell me.
Samson! Samson!
Tell me. Hey, what has come over you, Tom? This guy. Well, it's his life.